I will promise you this, that if we have not gotten our troops out by the time I am president, it is the first thing I will do. I will get our troops home. We will bring an end to this war. You can take that to the bank. Vital national interest to send an additional 30,000 U.S. troops to Afghanistan.